So, not only is the game on, you got the boys over too. So what am I supposed to do? Just go in our room and chill, kick it on my phone and chat with the girls or something? I don't think so. I want your company. I want your attention. Yeah, I'm in this mood, and I don't care that the boys are there. You didn't even hear me when I came in through the door. I slammed it shut. You glanced back briefly, only just to turn back around and yell at the screen, like they can hear you. Your team can't hear you. Put down my bags, and your friends notice. They give me the what's up look. But hey, but you are so engrossed in your game. Yelling and just acting like a little animal. Didn't even say hello. Nothing. Zilch. Well, you and I both know that when I'm not paid attention to, didn't act out. So, I go to our bedroom, unbutton my blouse. Was just about to take my bra off and then thought better of it. We have guests. I unbutton my skinny jeans and work them off my hips and down my thighs. Step out of them. And I grab those shorts that you like. Yeah, those shorts that just makes my ass look so juicy. Ah, yeah, those shorts that when I bend over, you see those cheeks. Those shorts that you can't resist but to smack my. Yeah. Those. And I rummage around looking for a tank top. I see one of yours. Because the laundry is folded on the bed and still not put away. Grab your white tank top, slip it on, take my hair out the bun, and let my hair cascade over my shoulders. I think I'll keep my glasses on. And it's hot, so hook the socks. My toes are done. And I walk into the kitchen, grab myself some seltzer water, and just casually make my way into the room. I notice your friends keep quiet while you are still hooping and hollering over those guys doing who knows what and who cares. lie side on the couch. Cross my legs. You glance at me and then back at the screen before doing another glance back at me. What do I have on? What do you mean? I just have on shorts and your undershirt. Oh, baby. Stop tripping. I've been here for, I don't know, a few minutes. Guys, do you need anything? Can I get you guys some waters or some beers? Yeah, you want one? What about you, baby? Do you want a beer? I'll go get it. You nod your head yes and glare at your friends. That's what happens when you ignore me. I'm not gonna play it fair. So I go get their beer. Go get yours. And I purposely get in front of you and kiss you on your forehead and get to you. And my baby gets his first before his friends because you're mine. And of course I have to show that in front of your friends. And despite my attitude and your rudeness and not even acknowledging me when I walk through those doors, my ass is yours. And you wash that ass as I hand your friend his beer. I try not to look, but you know, I don't give a fuck. I like the way that you try to pay attention to the game, but you keep glancing at me. You pull me down on the couch. And then you grab me and have me sit on your lap. Facing the game. This stupid game. I don't even want to watch it. You tell me to stay. So you can keep an eye on me. She whispered in my ear. That's what I wanted. I wanted to distract you. But you already know what I'm going to say. Of course not. You know I tend to lie. You know when I lie. Keep me there in between your legs. Telling me about what's going on in the game. Whatever. All I see is the team in those pretty colors. The team in those other pretty colors. And someone has a ponytail. Someone has a man bun. I don't really care what's happening. Baby, which one's your team? Oh yeah? I hope they lose. Terrible girlfriend, you know. It says something like that. Sitting on your lap. And get my rest in. Pull them behind my back. Hold on to them with one hand as you continue to watch the game, warning me, having me test you. I'll try to be a good girl and learn this game. Try to enjoy it with you. I'll try to watch this with you. How much longer? How long is this game? Because I want to play with you myself. That's what I want.